spits at me. Liver scrappy, guzzle vodka, feeling trigger happy. Chester Bennington's vocal stabbing my soul. In the end, it doesn't even much matter. The room is cold, loaded. Chamber cock fucking the side of my noggin slowly. Ain't no second thoughts, just my mental screaming to fucking blow me. Bullets itching, fiending to taste a nigga's dream. Slowly turn to regrets, jigger painted this scene vivid. Just pray my demons don't resemble my fate as I escape to places in music where everything is safe. But jealous snakes infiltrate, disguise as friendly acquaintances out to lend you hands when heart is filled with hate. And I'm loving every minute, second hour as I devour these cowards, killing ignorance and rolling with high power. Never ever allowing the obscene. The entire swag is Nino, no disrespect in my team. Dreams, money can rent me for at least a couple months or longer. What don't kill me can only proceed to make me stronger. Acquired everything my little heart desire. Fucked it up and got it back times five. Walking across that fire. Close encounters with flowers resting over me gently. Check me, there's a reason why God kept me. So if I die tomorrow, hope you people never forget me. Even if I'm just a memory faded, pray you respect me and it's still gets donation to the coffin. Grave burials, tabernacles, figures lining chalk, nigga. Just call this shit rhyme power. Yeah, I said it is rhyme power. Five mic wishes, rhymes for life, bitches. Man, this shit is Illmatic, Street's disciple, and it was written, nigga. Rhyme power. Nothing ever less than rhyme power. Forever calling, never been stolen. I promise, as honest as I can ever be in these moments, astonished. Cause when I was tarnished, the world was a place of disgrace, and my face was the picture used for shame in the dictionary. That's why I hope my visions carry. Now did it, is seen it in various ways. The shit is incredibly scary. Fuckers, fuck a rapper. These actors raised by their parents in private institutes who fabricate personas so they can feel that this shit is cool. Puppets, public loves it, labels corrupted further, so buckets of bucks can be gathered so these rappers can serve ya. All gimmicks, but never kill the shit is foreign, so I exchange the fuckery for something authentic, authentic. Chips is pounding while all these groupies smiling, hoping my arms wrap around this mountain. But I found it's better to place your wages in silence while all these bitches frowning. Stack your parmesan and fly about that motherfucker stallion. From the shy out to Shaolin, all the way back to Miami, Florida. Musically, the mention of quest is nothing but bloody horror, bloody hell, bloody hell. Really enters SQL. To all of my niggas who literally fell from stable environments, I am in town to give you the lyrics to feel like grout, so you can prevail beyond this hell. This is hell. I just hope I can push you through these flames. Take your simple self to Jesus and wash away all the pain. And it's Nino till I'm hitting on Aaliyah, telling Pac I do respect you, but Biggie's silence was ether. Just call this shit rhyme power. Yeah, I said it is rhyme power. Five mic wishes, rhymes for life, bitches. Man, this shit is lyricism at its finest. There is a difference, nigga. Rhyme power. Nothing ever less than rhyme power.